and I'll keep it hush.
Hello and welcome to Farming Simulator 17 and Coldborough Park Farm. Today is my first video on this Let's Play series on my new channel MPB Simulators. So first thing, let's go down to the shop where we have got some new machinery waiting for us. So we have the Massey Ferguson 9380 combine with the folding header, which I like because we don't have to use the header trailer. We also have the 7726, our big tractor, and the Joskin tipper trailer. So we'll jump into the combine now and we'll take these back up to the yard. So I'm not going to bore you with the trip back to the yard. I'll speed this up and see you in a minute. So probably the best place to park this is down the bottom by Field 8. Okay, so I think we will leave this here as it's going to be the first field we do. Let's go back down to the shop and get the Massey and the Joskin trailer. Okay, so we don't actually have anything to harvest at the moment, apart from the grass over at the cow farm. Okay, so now we'll take the Massey back up to the yard. Same as before, we'll fast forward back to the farm. Let me know in the comments if you prefer to see me drive or fast forward the journeys. Okay, so I think we'll put this trailer in the shed next to the other one, and that's good for now. Okay, that wasn't a great place to put a tree because I can't see what I'm doing now. Yep, that'll do. We'll leave it here for now. And we'll park this one over here. Okay, so we don't have anything to harvest yet, but we do have field 23, so let's drive over to the cow farm. Okay, I believe the lane off there to the right by the phone box, that takes us up to the pigs, which we'll go up and have a look down there in the next video. We have the sheep shed and field there on our right, and over in the shed here we'll park the case, and we also have the rear mower. Shame we didn't have the front mower to go with it, but we will make do with just the rear one for now. We also have the Massey Ferguson and front loader around here. Okay, so we'll go over here and get in the New Holland. When we can get into it, that is. Okay, now we'll try out my reversing skills. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Okay, let's make our way up to field 23 and we'll start work on the grass and get it hopefully finished today in this video. Okay, so we're gonna have to get out of the tractor now and open the gates. It's not a huge field, but it's a decent size, and hopefully we'll be able to either use it for hay or maybe get 5 or 6 bales of silage out of it, depending on what we decide once we've actually cut it. And shut the gate. I think we'll go this way round, so we don't actually drive on the grass we're trying to cut. Makes a lot of sense, I think. We'll do 2 or 3 times round the field for the headlands. We could use a forage wagon to pick this up and feed it to the sheep and put the rest loose somewhere in one of the barns. I was going to do just 3 headlands, but the field isn't square, so we would just carry on going like this. Okay, so I think that's coming along nicely. Just a little bit left to do, and that's our first job done. Okay, so I think that's a good place to end the video now. Thanks again for watching my very first video. If you have enjoyed what you've seen and want to see more, be sure to hit the like button and maybe even subscribe. See you again soon on the next episode of Coldborough Park Farm. Thanks for now.